Okay, go.
What's up, guys? Retake, Retake, coming at you with another episode of... No, I'm kidding.
Episode?
I'm kidding, guys. What's up? This is the first series of Dark Souls, the first episode of Dark Souls. We're streaming at the same time, hopefully get people to watch. So for you guys streaming and watching this afterwards, we're going to have the stream chat, which you should be able to see on your right-hand side of the screen. That'll be going down with a fade, so don't worry, the chat's not going to stay there forever. Twitch people that are watching, sorry, but you're going to be double watching the chat. And I do not forgive. So, I have 12,000 souls, which I should probably spend on upgrading. Eyes just came. Eyes just game? Or came? I think he came. Did that not come up?
It would help if the Twitch chat was actually,
hi y'all!
On.
That would
you
help.
Idiot.
There it is, guys. Look at that. Do we have this one up as well?
Which one?
That one.
Twitch follow, yes.
Yeah. So yeah, we're trying out some new stuff. I'm going to level up a bit here. What do I need? I don't really need any of this stuff yet. What? I'm just hearing my derp.
So I'm actually like Anthony's, what? Mod?
Bitch.
Mod
what?
Guy?
Yeah,
that or
guy.
Whatever. I'm like listening in on the chat. Yeah, Nick, we sorted out. We're silly Billy.
You need a Twitch over. You need a Twitch chat overlay. Yeah, can you see it now, boy?
Well,
can you see it now?
It's really small, actually. Like, I think.
Nah, full screen it, mate. And then you'll see how big it is. We're gonna upgrade. Oh, I can't upgrade that bitch. We can upgrade. Ugh, not what I want. This. Get some more stability. Do I need anything else? I feel like I should save up for the crest of Arcturus.
Shit.
Who? Why? Get James.
Yeah.
Get James. So we can slag him.
Come on. Nah.
Come on, we always do it. Make the Twitch chat more interesting. So, last episode slash stream thing, just like a see-through one. We couldn't find a see-through one, alright, you little bitch?
Stop being rude, Nick.
I wanted one.
I forgot your name for a second.
I wanted one, but Matt was just like, no.
So there actually isn't one on there that we can use?
There probably is, but you know, we're too lazy to find one.
Yeah.
For now. Come on, this is our second stream. Leave me alone. Alright, so, question, Nick, because you're the only one here right now. Blighttown? The legit way? Or Blighttown? Who's... That's my phone. Okay, that's rude.
What is it?
Someone accepted my friend request.
Oh, who was it? You know what, Nick?
Family friends.
Stop that.
But yeah, guys.
Is that like
YouTube.
A thingy
Nick,
saying...
Nick, is that a link to porn? Because I would
legit
be keen.
Blight. Legit blight, he's saying.
Legit blight? Alrighty.
Yes.
Oh, that means we have to go through... We have to kill Capra. Capra's easy to kill. I can iframe him. I just forget how to get to him sometimes.
How? It's like...
Oh! We didn't do what James told us to do.
What did James tell us to do?
He told us to kill Ultrek.
Oh, he did. From the, the strop hole.
Do we get any
It
more?
Was actually 2 yes to 1 no, so...
Bitch. And that is how you kill Ultrek, guys. You fucking kick him off the edge, the fucking son of a bitch.
Damn it, I spelled it wrong.
Goof. I'm using my name in the name of badness.
Oh no, yeah, why am
no
I not logged in
Randy's.
As you? I'm logged in as you, I'm sorry.
No saying Randy's? What do you mean no saying Randy's? No saying Randy names. Oh, that makes more sense.
Saying Randy
names. No, but James was in the chat last episode. And he said, and the straw poll to kill. Lotrek. So, yes, Sakamadi, boy. He's killed 5 people, apparently.
Has he?
Apparently. We now have the 2 rings I'll probably be using throughout the whole game, actually.
Yeah.
Look at that health boost, man.
It's quite nice, yes.
Alrighty, so we now have to traverse to Capra. I always forget how to get to it. Oh, no, I remember. We have to go through the bridge.
Yes.
High frames, bitch.
Alright then.
High frames, bitch. Get out of my way, bitch. 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 So, I'm gonna have to call you Hunty from now on. Don't I?
Yes.
Please. Yes,
got a spec build you're running.
Huh?
A spec build? What are you running?
I'm running a quality, probably. I always run quality. I'm just a fan. Quality, like, the Drake sword's really shit with any build, to be honest. Apart from, like, just starting off, because it doesn't scale with anything. So, like, if you wanna... I'd probably switch to the long sword later, so I might just get it and then start upgrading it. So when I do get better scaling, I can just, like, straight swap to it. And I'll get a stronger weapon overall. I'm disappointed in this, though. There's no, like, enchantments. Enhancements? Enchantments. It's Dark Souls like. Dark Souls, why you like?
Gross. Why is that so gross? Do something fun like a shield run. I'm doing a naked run.
I'm doing a naked run, mate. Can you not see this? I would be having armor right now. If it wasn't for the naked run. Can I make it in time?
Oh,
that answered my question. No, I cannot make it in time. But... can I make it a second time? Haha, fuck you.
Naked isn't hard.
You know what? I'm quite hard right now, so I think it is. Who are you fucking messaging me, mate?
Just turn it off, mate.
No. Put on silent.
Mate, just turn it off.
You're on Do Not Disturb now. Shortcut. That's what we need to do. This is what I do. I sit on you. Sit on you. Sit on you. Right on your head. It's mine and Hunty's song. Every time we see it, we send it to each other. Oh, oh yeah, get Shrek, boy.
I don't like the dogs. The dogs scare me.
I need to lower my frames. And all my anti-aliasing and all that sort of stuff. Yeah. I think I'm on like X8 or 16 or something.
Wow.
We can save him. We can be sorcerer. Oh, that's a dude. Die.
Where did he come from?
Probably from the top. Sorcerer's gear. Ugh, you're a spy. Go die. Let's go get the humanity. Ow. Ow. Huh. Ow. Poised. Poised saved me.
Good. Aren't you glad I suggested the wolf ring?
I guess.
That was almost good.
No. How cool would that be if I got all three?
That would be pretty cool.
Badass. You know what? You want to see something funny? You want to see something funny?
What? Dead.
Dead. Dead. Matt, you're following!
Am I?
Needs to be lowered.
That does need to be followed.
Followed?
Lowered. We need to lower that a little bit.
There we go.
Oh my god. Whoa!
It took up, like, everything. I want a new one, but Matt said I couldn't do it unless I do it myself.
Yes. So you know all the ones that we could get with the... with
no,
the
but thing? We can customize our own.
Yes, but I don't know.
And it looks better. What the hell happened there?
Ooh.
Don't clip. Clipping's bad. Give me your helmet.
There's three people watching.
Who's
there's
the third,
third
one?
Person watching?
Speak now, forever be heard.
It's not coming from the viewers list. I don't think they've got a Twitch account.
Whoop.
Should totally get a Twitch account.
Oh, no, no, I keep doing wrong things. There we go. Sorry, guys. Gorgeous view ahead. Sure. Imminent backstab ahead. What? Boy. Boy, I said boy. Oh, that's rather dangerous. I died.
Oh,
who's that? Oh, that's a person. That's a person. Auntie's gonna be like, get good scrub, I bet you.
What?
Auntie would probably be like, get good scrub.
Probably.
Where is it? Come on, I'm waiting for it. I'm waiting for it.
Get pruned.
Even better. I'll take the thing.
Dead.
Don't fuck with me, boy. Don't fuck with me, boy. I've started to use my shield again. I remembered how to use it. Mate, you laugh really loudly.
Do I do, yes, I'm sorry. Oh.
What?
I got buffering.
You got buffering. This kid, mate. This fucking kid. Where's the third dog? Oh, there he is. Come on. Come on. Get wrecked. Give me your helmet, it's the coolest one. I feel like-
It is, I got it.
I think I should be able to wear. I think this is the only armor I can wear. The one helmet, if I can get it. I feel like that'd be cool. Just cause it's a badass helmet.
Yeah.
This looks fucking sick. Looks sick.
Jump spider.
Jam
spider, frog. Why'd you say frog spider?
What is going on? I didn't even get my souls. What just happened?
You just got right.
Oh my, fuck you. Stop saying Trove Jam. I'll Trove you.
Is that Froth?
Oh, is that an F?
That's a Froth. That's an F, yeah.
Shit. Well, then I forgive you. Don't need to go that way. To Gondor. We ride. Die.
That's so bad.
Die. Look at him.
He's so slow.
I was gonna fucking. I was trying to do something cool there as well.
Yeah, I thought you were.
I'm gonna backstep, but then I remember you don't get iframes. If they come in this room with that vacuum, I swear to God. I swear to actual God, I will kill someone. Dog. Oh my. I hate dogs.
Oh no, the net potatoed. Apparently net potatoed.
Whose?
Ours, apparently.
Should we lower the quality?
Maybe.
I gotta.
We'll be right back.
We don't have to be right back. We can change it on the fly.
Can you?
Yeah.
Okay.
We lowered it slightly. That should hopefully be better.
We apologize.
Bro, it's beyond potatoes. You know what? Lick my potatoes.
Hey guys, how was the quality last night?
Because that was a really shitty bitrate.
No, Jamie's.
Holy crap, you're a spud, Matt. Matt, you're a spud. That is something I wouldn't put past. Die. Fuck you. Come on, boys. Boys in blue. Take of opportunity, mate.
You don't have to buffer it, I mean, change it. If Jamie's net breaking, your drone goes. So is that our fault?
No, that's his fault. Is Nick's stream clear? Because I'm buffing this back up.
Oh.
What?
Sure.
Not yours. Look, there's actual chat going on. I'm so excited. Oh, there's a fucking dog
bro.
There.
Yes?
Name, bro?
No.
You guys ready to see me cook Capra naked? Let me get the shortcut going and everything as well, though.
Someone, anyone, fix me air.
Give the people air. Get
no,
my
don't
air.
Don't worry about my hair. By the way, we need to stream PoE. Yes.
No, we need to stream?
Fix me air. What's wrong?
Oh, I got backstabbed. Wait, is that all it did? Lol. Screw you guys. Let's go over another shortcut. Die, bitch. It is sad that I know where enemies are.
Yeah. Oh,
that's the thing. Don't forget your poison arrow, guys.
Stop being naked.
Why not?
If you've seen, like, you guys seen me cook up and naked.
He can hear me. You don't have to post it. Fuck.
You know what? I'm going.
Thank you.
I
care.
I want to talk in the chat.
You can talk IRL.
Good.
I guess you can keep up to date with them as well.
Yes.
So where they're at. It, like, comes up instantly for me, though.
It does, yeah. I don't know if we can, like...
It's weird. It needs, like, a 10-second delay.
Yeah. Mm. There's a 10-second delay in the recording.
Oh.
But you need to...
Oh, by the way.
Yes?
Okay, Humpty.
Yes?
Post it into different Discords, Glib mod, please. Come on, I said you have to watch 5 streams. You've watched 4 now.
No, you have to watch N streams.
Oh, we got up to that bit. I reckon 4 more streams. Did we say 4 or 5?
We said N.
No, that was the second time. Wow, how did I have enough stamina for that?
Barely had enough stamina?
How did I have enough, though? Oh, fuck you, dogs. Oh, there's a capra. There's a dog. Die. I need to kill one. I don't want to get poisoned. Oh, that's... Leap. Oh my god, the fucking lock. How did he not die before I killed him?
What? What?
All right, so if you can get 10 people watching, I'll mod you. How does that sound? I get angry.
You do, yes.
You know, I've never gone this way to the Capra.
Not really?
Yeah. I always go from Firelink. Because I get the 10 Estus. And I feel like it's about the same. But I don't need 10 Estus. Technically, I don't need any Estus. Yeah. That's Capra. I feel like Nick's actually using time to bring 10 people into this chat.
Yeah. Yeah, we could go, but, don't strain yourself.
Strain yourself?
Strain.
Strain?
Yes.
Stress strain?
Yes.
Stress strain curve? Sure. You know that's nothing. We haven't done stress strain curves this year.
In Math 1A? Were we supposed to be?
In mechanics.
In mechanics?
I did mechanics last year, and all of it was stress strain, tensile strength, all that sort of stuff.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it? It was more like fundamentals.
Yeah, it's fucking stupid. And then you get to, like, fucking programming, and it's like... third year stuff. It's like, no, get your years right. It's not MATLAB.
Ah, true.
MATLAB maybe. Stuff I didn't do. I wouldn't have done until second year.
Yeah, maybe.
It's actually dicky.
Where did Nick actually go,
though? No, he died. Nick died. He lost a limb.
He's been gone 2 minutes.
Huh?
He's been gone 2 minutes.
Oh. Dead?
Yeah.
That'd be very bad if he was dead. Come on, dog!
Whoa, I got a message.
Oh, alright, it's me and Capra boy. Me and you, white boy.
So, I took?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh!
Yep, now I'm gonna die. I didn't roll and it rolled. Fuck you.
What?
You know what? I'm just gonna block all of this shit. I should probably get out of the way.
Yeah, you should. Fire him.
No, I'm gonna kill him like a man. I'm just rolling out of the range. I'm gonna eye-friend him.
doing what a noob like me would do. Oh. I don't know iframes.
Oh boy. That noob would block. But when you block, it's the real question.
Yeah.
Boom! Second time? Third time.
Third time.
Yes. Yeah. Fuck you, bitch. I fucking hate Captain. When is your next stream?
Can we ask questions? Guys, Minette has killed itself. Oh, we were kind of neglecting the chat.
It didn't even come up.
Rip, Adam Internet, you were back.
Anthony doesn't know.
Can we ask questions? No.
Either. Yeah, I know. I don't get it.
No.
Can you turn the quality down so I can watch? Can you get better internet, maybe?
The
you can lower the quality like yourself. Are you watching Source? Because that could be your first problem. I'm just going down in the depths of Gnosis.
I'm sorry, Jamie. We can't, like, physically go lower, otherwise it...
It looks like crepe!
Yeah.
And I like crepes.
Unless... How was the stream last night, Jamie? Was it... Were you having any issues?
Jam spitter. Spitter. Spitter, can I spit on you? I think the stream was alright for him, because he was watching like the whole time. Like, you know, when he was
on. Is that a bit rate too high then?
I don't think you can get a too high bit rate.
Okay.
Shut up. Should we lower it? We should lower it for Jam.
Yeah.
Jim Jam.
Or to... Okay.
Was that
nope?
No.
Yeah, no. So, yeah.
Oh, that's a guy. Dead. Oh, shit.
We lowered Jamie.
Give it like 10 seconds, you should be fine. Oh, he didn't die, the son of a bitch! Why did I hit him? Best time out of 10. Fuck you. Come on. Alright, if I don't hit him here. Pyromancy. Great. Oh my god. There we fucking go. Can I hit it? Free hit? Nope. Backstab. Whoa, what happened there? Nah, I'll take it there. Any improvements?
Oh,
these timings are so different, and it's lagging, and it hurts me. You know, I wouldn't have any lag with Dark Souls 3 right now.
Probably not, but you're streaming as well.
No, but still, that should make a difference.
And recording.
It should not make a difference. I'm back here. Quickest way, this way. Bye, Niglet. Get away from a Niglet. I feel like I should get the snap crossbow. I don't know.
Yeah, your kilobit per second is 1300. That's probably why Jamie's having problems. So it hasn't changed on the fly.
What did it last time, though?
Mm.
Should we restart the stream for Jam Jam? For Jim Jam?
Maybe.
For Jimmy Jam Jam Jim? Look, it's flowing now. And it's going up. It fluctuates.
Yeah.
Jamie, you might just have to...
No improvement.
Can you not, like, watch it on 480p? Like, shouldn't that lower the quality or whatever?
I don't get an option for video quality.
Don't you? Probably because we're not, like, cool kids.
No.
I think it's just automatic source at the moment. That's probably why.
Yeah.
Rather rude. I had a message from Steph. Yeah, studying for a test. She listened to me in the background. Wait, Josh is watching. That's probably why. The little bitch.
Sure.
Yeah, studying for a test. Sorry, guys.
That is quite rude.
Nick can't want to mod on your stream. Don't give it to him. Make him suffer. Love, Josh. Matt.
Yep.
You gay.
Good.
Do you know who else is gay? James.
Wow.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Did he reply to you?
No.
Message him again. The beach. Beach. I actually call him a bitch. That's James. Die. Oh my god, you little fucking little bitch. Oh yeah, I didn't die. I didn't kill him, did I? Hey, the dog doesn't respawn. That's interesting. I can't iframe on these.
Oh.
Whoa. Bro. There's a time to heal. Come on, iframes. There we go. Hoo-yah. I'm getting such lag, man.
You hard?
I'm hard.
Yo.
Who the hell is that?
Some guys. I don't know.
I know, I'm pretty sexy. Should check me out on our channel.
This name, I can't pronounce this.
Bryonic.
Oh, bro, I can have cheeseburger.
I'll give you a cheeseburger.
And cake Loard.
I think Nick is actually trying to find me. Come on, Nick, you're close. You're on five.
You're two. You're halfway there, guy. You're halfway there, Nick. Would you call them something other than iframes?
Dick frames.
Give them all the advice. Sure, Nick.
Oh my god! Lag frames? I think we should call them lag frames, because I'm lag fucking frames. Lagging so hard right now.
Honey poo lemon? Melon? Honey poo melon.
Honey boo boo has a goo goo ga. Maybe I should call it a quality in game.
I don't even know who these people are.
That's the point.
That's good. Yes. I could go some dick frames.
Everyone wants the dick frames. My dick is ready for some frames. Maybe I should lower the quality. Over the PC settings.
Maybe.
Maybe we should lower it down to 720.
Maybe.
Whoa! Oh.
Whoa!
I'll take it.
Sure.
The stream is not changed size, which is good. And I'm lagging less?
I don't know.
I think so. I feel like I'm running smoother. Let's get full screen. Oh my god! There we go. Okay. That guy was totally cool when I invited him. Still lagging a bit though.
Yeah, you are.
It's less though, which I can tell it's less lag. Which is good. Because it means I can actually play the fucking game.
Can I get some lag frames?
Dick frames.
Dick frames, they're called dick frames now? Okay.
We just stated it was called
dick
frames.
Oh, they were, yeah, that. Bro, can I have a cheeseburger? He lies. He wasn't cool. Who wasn't cool?
Honey poon seems to be pretty cool.
Yeah.
I like the poon.
I think it's honey poo lemon.
Poo lemon?
Poo lemon.
Poom Elman. Ellen? Ellen DeGeneres. Guys, confirm Ellen DeGeneres is watching stream.
What?
What? Ellen
Party people! Yee!
We need to have a name for the Twitch people. Why don't you play a girl? Because I don't want to play as some titty. No, I don't know. I didn't think about it at the time, alright?
Now how am I...
Now how am I meant to get off? Well, you're getting off to Dark Souls, so I think that's good enough.
Oh.
You got Nick in chat as well, or Hunty. I'm sure everyone knows him. So I think that's a good enough reason to get off.
The funny poon button. I don't think he likes his new name. That was quite disrespectful of him. To say his name. For, like,
the bottoms? The homos. Why did I read bottoms? Look at that bitch. Save him! Laurentius. Laurentius?
Kill him.
Fuck him, he's sick. He's true. The coolest kid in the castle. I'm fine, thanks to you. He's like the best character ever. He actually cares about you. Bring it on, bitch.
Who's getting off?
Honey Poon.
Bro, I can have cheeseburger. Kill him. The chat said kill him.
Fuck it. No, I'm not killing you. I need my pyromancies, man. Bring it on. Oh! Yeah, you got dick. Oh. I was already. I was mid animation.
Kill him. Have a ball.
Dead. Have a vote. Why? Burn the witch. No! If we're gonna kill anyone, I'm killing Griggs. Hold the door. No! No!
Hold the door?
Game of Thrones.
Sure.
Stuff we don't watch.
Okay. I'm just gonna create a normal one. I'm calling him Pyro Guy.
Dongs. Who's... I'm just gonna say Sex Flux, but let's say Lux. Dongs. Ding dongs?
Ding dong.
Nick, you're on six. You got four more to go, mate. Actually, you got five more because Matt's one people.
Yeah. Are we including him?
Yeah, we'll include him.
As his 10 people?
As his 10 people.
That's quite generous.
I am a very generous person sometimes. So, this is the second spider shield.
Another spider shield, yes.
Yeah, you can get two. Yeah, it's good. I told you about it. Plunging attack. Yeah, Drake's still a good weapon. Good. He got hit hard. Burn the witch. Fuck you guys. Can I kill him after I get my pyromancies? Then again, I only need power within, so I don't technically need it. But I just want to enforce my flame. And then I'll kill him. How does that sound?
Who's 10? Who's 10?
Nick needs to get 10 people.
I like them like they're 10.
I'm a 10. Just watch our other videos, cough. Shameless plug.
No! No! 12-ies.
Fuck the 12-ies. We're all 13 here.
Turn a 10 with Poon again?
I'm keen, if he's ready. How did someone die in here?
They get bolsterized.
Level up! See, look, it doesn't do anything for the Drake Sword, because it doesn't scale.
No, it doesn't.
So I can get like two things up. Mm. I'm gonna get these up to 20. And then I'll start getting my strength and stuff up to 20.
Damn tennies.
Just because I'm a 10 out of 10. Alrighty. Let's go kill Gaping. I hate the sewers. Oh, fuck. Wow!
Guys! Stop that!
Wow! We all want to watch them burn too, but wow! It's a dog! It's Bentley! Found Bentley, guys. Ella Giggle. What's Ella Giggle? I'm so confused right now.
What is Ella Giggle?
I'm trying to understand.
Two more people, it's eight people.
Go, Nick, go. You're close. I believe in you. Gaping Dragon. Go named Rob. No, not yet. Not yet.
Not yet.
Just a bit of a tease. Look, it's an alligator. All jokes, it's a giant vagina. What are you strip-barreling now? Oh, I know what you're doing. Don't worry. Gate. Oh, hey, sexy. Should I try and cut up his tail? Let's try and cut up his tail. Oh, I forgot to kill the channeler. I know what it is. I know exactly what it is. How did I forget to kill the channeler?
Who's your bad at this game?
Holy shit, and he's buffed as well, I think.
Yep.
Sell him now, biatch.
I love giant vaginas. Yeah.
He doesn't. If I can kill this thing with... I've never killed this with the fucking... Apparently he heals. Yeah, boy, fuck the tails. Sucks that he can attack through.
Yeah.
Who doesn't? Ignore me. Probably gonna die to the channeler now. Yep. Oh, that was close. Heal up. Heal up, bro. Oh my god, you little tit. This thing's so much stronger. It's rather annoying.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he should have been dead by now.
Oh, yeah, easily.
Because of the channeler. It's fucking strong ass. What are you doing? What are you doing with yourself? No, don't kick the thing. Ow. Oh! Oh, dick framed.
Meme? No, it's Mimi.
Meme.
Oh, is that you, Jaden? Who?
Judah?
Salux, one of two. Dream Meme! Dream Meme Flag!
Dream Meme, I know who Dream Meme is. Dream Meme, I didn't kill the channeler.
Oh, Nick, you're losing people. There's only six now.
Come on, Nick. Get good. What happened to the other memes? 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 Pepes!
Oh, dead.
He's a lot harder without the channel.
How do I do the things?
And weapons at risk. That's fucking. What are you trying to do? My dick is small. My butthole is leaky. I use this chart to summon Sneaky. Where is Sneaky? Summon the Sneak.
Wait, one more. Oh no.
You know what I need before we go down to Blighttown?
What?
The repair box.
Yes.
I went to Blighttown. Fuck me, that's a lot of damage.
What happened there?
Oh, I hit the door. Shut up, Jamie.
Stop dying.
If the channel wasn't there, I would have killed it's Gaping Dragon.
Do you hear it? It's the sound of
music.
Get good.
Shut up! Do what I fucking want.
Get good, Scrub.
Die. The 20 damages are real.
Yep.
That soul item. I already killed the fucking channel. How did I forget about the fucking channel? Where the fuck am I going? It's the wrong way.
You get really pissed off really easily.
Dark Souls. I finished the game a few times. I should know what I'm doing.
Gaping what?
Gaping vaginas.
Yes.
Oh wait, I can kill these things really easily.
You need one more? No, you need two more, Nick.
Maybe not as easy as I thought. Is he up? Is he back now? Oh, yeah, you got
he's
two more.
He's on nine. He's on yeah, two
you're
more
on,
to go.
You're technically on eight, because Matt's a person. And he's watching the stream.
Illuminati confirmed.
Fuck you. Oh my god. Oh, we traded. That's right. Yes. Now poison.
That's rude. You are so bad.
I'm gonna kill you. And I'm gonna kill you.
Oh,
you lost someone. Who did we lose?
I don't know.
Nick, you're doing a pretty shitty job if you're only getting 10 people.
What, guys? What? What's happening?
Illuminati's confirmed.
Yes.
Holy emotes. Holy injects. Does this count if it's, eat dick fuckers? No.
10 different randies?
It has to be 10 people on at once.
Yeah.
Excluding Matt.
Yeah.
Including yourself is fine. Matt's kind of like always going to be here, so it really
do you like girls in shorts or skirts?
Oh, that's a good question.
That's a very good question, yes.
To be honest, I'm more of a short person because they show the butt a bit better.
Really like short shorts.
Yeah. But like, if I was to pick... Yeah, I couldn't even pick, like... I don't know. Probably,
we
like,
should vote on it. Vote on what?
Vote on if I like skirts or shorts better.
Skirts or shorts better.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, put me as a vote for shorts, I guess. If
okay.
Anything.
Shorts, or... Oh.
Why does he need 10? To become a mod. Op. An opt mod.
Yes.
Whatever they're called. He wants it bad, and we don't really want to give it to him.
Do it, guys. You like shorts?
Fuck you, Goofy. Well, that's rude. Come on, man. Goofy's got feelings too. I hope. I forgot where to, like, properly go. I've never, like... I have.
Shots suck. Apparently shots suck. Shots are better.
Yeah.
Then vote. Vote for the best one.
Yeah. Come on, guys. Jeez.
Oh, it's 1-1. It's 50-50.
50-50. Like, the thing about skirts is you can lift them up.
Skirts, you get jump spider skirts.
You can lift the skirts up, but that's just perverted, whereas shorts, they can get really tight ones, and it's not, because they're willing to show their butt off. So, that's probably why I'd go shorts. Matt, you hit 11. No, you have to mod him.
Oh, wait. Guys, the fort is here. The fort is here, guys. Do we mod Nick? Oh, sorry, do we mod Hunty or one? Is it Hunty or one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Hunty or one.
True Dark Souls. Oh, fuck.
God damn it, James! James was the.
God fucking damn it. No, because who was the 10? There's two people who have had to enjoy.
Maybe, yes. The idea of skirts isn't to lift them up, then what is the idea of skirts?
I reckon, fuck. What is wrong with you?
They are a tease.
I don't want a tease, I want a full blown action, mate.
Gotta take the tail.
Seems like vagina would die. See, this is why you shouldn't wear skirts.
Oh.
I don't think you can.
Unmodded, unmodderino. Unmucho. What?
Why?
Why?
Oh. He helped me. I swear this guy's not that hard no more.
No.
Oh, I think I'm dead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That
I swear he's not that hard normally. Like, why does he feel like. Why is he hard than normal? I think it's because I'm using a shitty weapon. I really don't think I should have been using the Drake sword. I'm your new leader.
Mod him.
Unmod.
Yeah.
Why does everyone not want Nick to be a mod?
No, that's me, unmod Chuv.
Oh yeah, well that's given.
Yes.
Oh cap, I tan my caption. I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. What? My dick is small, my... Again? Yeah, alright.
Alright.
There you go, Nick. We'll give you a cookie.
I don't have permission to perform that action. Damn it!
Yeah,
I gotta go onto your... But then I gotta log out.
No, you don't.
Don't I?
No.
The dashboard?
Yeah, you can do it on the dashboard. If you can link to his account and then log in as me.
Yeah.
And then refresh the page. Should be all good. I think this is the most I've ever died to Game of Dragon. How sad is that? I feel like it's rather sad. Oh, his head's down. Fucking little shit tit ass nigga. Why was that playing? I dodged! Fuck! Oh, I dodged that one, bitch. He hit me with the tail. I'll take that. Oh my, fuck you, you fucking tail. Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping. Swiped. I hate this freaking boss. It's so bad. Oh my god. Why is it not being... Oh my fucking god. What the fuck? I've never had this issue with him. I swear it's the fucking Drake sword, man. Stick my sword in the dragon. All right, Nick. Please. I'm gonna cry. This is so depressing. If you have one. I have a sword. What are you watching?
I don't know. I don't know how to stop it.
It looks like they're having, like, sex or something.
It does. It's scary.
PJ, salt. Nick! Get better. Get well soon.
Get well soon.
Get well, son. Yeah, I know the fucking boss.
Did it work?
Do I get the wrong sword?
Yeah.
What? Modding?
Yeah.
Are you actually fucking kidding me?
Oh my god! This is good. You're just terrible at this game.
I'm gonna slap my dick across this screen right now. Fuck you, Hollow. I'm just gonna fucking... No, because that doesn't even scale. It doesn't fucking scale.
What doesn't scale?
Too handy, it doesn't make a difference.
No, it doesn't. You can use the special one.
I need to use my special one. I waste so much durability. Alright, wait, let's test out this thesis. 162. Oh, I can't really. Yeah, it does more damage. I'll give it that. Humanity! Alright, so we're two handing, guys. Dude, I'm coming on your mom.
I'm doing your mom. What? Wait, what?
You're breaking the mood. Jamie, what did we say about getting with Nick's mom? It's Freddy's sister and all. Oh, dick. Oh, dick again. Oh, dick twice. Three times. Stop having a fucking beat.
who?
It's a fucking dragon.
Yeah.
Just fucking die! Oh, so now I missed my opportunity. Alright, I'll just... slag your legs, boy! Yeah, keep stomping. Stamp on the ground, jump, 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 moving all around. Da, 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 da. Hey, man, jumping around. Oh, you slapped me in the dick. With your dick. Rather rude. I hate this boss a lot. Really bad, and it's really easy, so I don't know why I'm dying.
Skip this one.
I really need to. Oh, he's doing something. Oh, is he doing? He's coming. The edge of the level. Better be safe. All right, I'm safe. Let's go. Get Lucas and Freddy on board.
Yeah, they'll laugh at you. Just tell you that they're good.
Yeah. Where are they? Huh? Snapchat.
No, I've got some of them.
Where is it?
It's in your message. Riss.
It's not. That's fine.
Just don't.
Just don't.
Okay. Sure.
No, she's not. 15. We have the same, we share the same work. Oh, hit the knob! Hit the knob! Hit the clitoris! Yes!
You do it?
Yeah! Fuck you! Give me my longsword. Didn't even get a fuck. Don't even get a fucking longsword.
Rude.
Let's go get a longsword. And
oh, Lucas is apparently playing other games.
Wow. What about Fredwood?
Nick, you're failing. There's now 7 people in the chat.
I reckon you're a little dick, mate. Little beach dick. Little beach dick boy. Tear? Tear. Tear or tear? Wait, who? Fredwood.
It's Bear Rogue. Is the bear rogue? I don't know.
Mate.
I did it for a bit.
Did what for a bit?
Get people in.
You did good, kid.
You did good.
I expect minimum 10 people every stream down. From you.
Yeah.
If you can't get me 10 people, I'll unmod you. Every stream, you have to get me 10. If every stream you get me 10 people, I'll mod you back. That's it, that's all I ask for you. It's 10 people. Maybe a girlfriend. I'll take the girlfriend over all of them.
It was hard as fuck. I bet it was.
I'm pretty hard right now as well. Oh, so Nick. What's been going on? How are the, I don't know. How was your day? How was your day, Nick? How was your day? I heard you've been rather sick. Little birdie told me. Little birdie, I mean you.
Oh, you're dead.
Nope. Oh, I got the heal off. Yeah. Suck my D. Who messaged? Who messaged and why?
You don't need to worry about this.
Well, yeah, I do. I'm hearing noises and it scares me.
They are, yeah. Where did everybody go?
Who is everyone?
Everybody's dead.
Yeah, I reckon. Nick, come on, get more people in chat. What did I mod you for, mate? It's alright, Nick, I do whatever I want. Yeah, I still would have modded you in 4 more streams. Oh my god, I'm like breathing. I'm preparing a hiccup and then I go to burp and it's like an inhale with a really strong, bad exhale. Do you get that feeling sometimes?
No.
Have you ever like hiccup burped?
No. You just retarded.
People getting as long as they could so I could get mod.
Wow.
Then they have to keep studying. Wow. Who even are these people?
Just random people.
Yeah. That's okay. Where's Jamie? Can he watch the stream now? Or is he still not doing well?
He's in the viewers list.
That's alright, man. He's probably doing Nick's mom.
Wow.
Man, it's pretty late.
It is, yeah. Like
5 o'clock?
No, it's 20 past 9.
Oh. Well, ignore what I said about it being late.
Well, by the way, you gotta kill the...
I'm killing him when I upgrade my thing.
Oh, yeah.
Jamie is having some weird time with his mom.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest.
I hear grunting and groaning and giggling.
Yeah, wonderful. Do I need anything here? I don't think I do. Oh, it's just souls. I'm just gonna max it out.
Sure.
Oh, this thing gets expensive.
Yeah.
Or not.
1,000 souls.
As long as I can get... oh, shit, my titties.
Goodbye, then. Come back.
Kill him.
No! I need to get it to plus 10. Then I can get Izalith stuff.
Yeah.
Nice slot.
Kill her.
No, she dies anyway.
Does she?
Yeah.
Just kill her now.
No.
Why not?
She reminds me of Irina. Of Karim. Sure. Oh, actually, you don't know. Oh, Karim.
Really running Pyro plus? Icky.
No. I just want to get the Pyro's thing, because I've never actually gotten the Witch of Izalith before. So... yeah. Fun facts, guys. Fun facts. Why am I so tired? Why does coffee not give me anything? Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Oh, Nick. Guess what we found out today? You know what? I'm gonna call him Nick. I'm gonna wait for his 10-second reply. This is like talking to a woman. Someone's dying in Discord now. That's pretty hot. Also, Anthony, play Poe with me. Alright. After this.
Stream that, yeah.
We can stream it later. Nick, we should. Totally do it later.
Yeah.
But Nick, guess what I did today? Call me Hunty Plitz. Alright. I'll call him Hunty. Alright, so. You don't get. You didn't entertain me last night. Jamie's mom is they're both gone. Oh, God.
Wait, what?
Hanky Panky is happening. No, Pax Prime. No. Starts with a C. Computex, that's happening.
Yes,
Computex. Box. This one. We don't need armor because we don't have armor. Alright, so Hunty, guess what we found out today?
What did we find out today? Oh, yeah. What'd you do?
We discovered that why my computer is retarded.
It's our fault, really.
Well, no, it's your fault because you. Said to get that pump, and I was like, alright, yeah, that's the 5D, or the D5.
Yeah, we didn't look at what pump we got.
No, you didn't look at what pump we got.
I honestly thought I got the D5. I honestly thought that I linked you the D5.
Anyway, we got the wrong pump, and it doesn't pump, it doesn't have enough flow. Like, it can't...
Head pressure.
Head pressure, it doesn't have enough head pressure. Whereas this has got 3.2, right? And the D5 has... It does. Yeah. I was reading it. And the... Wrong pump. Yeah, we got the wrong pump. So we need the D5, which has 5
I don't even know what head pressure has. But
5 units or something?
Let's have a look. EK D5 head pressure.
What would pressure be like calculated under?
PSI.
PSI, yeah. What did I fucking say when you first told me? Well, you know, the first time we thought, hey, and then we fixed it, and now it's like, hey, it's still fucking happening. And we tried all these different things, and it would solve the solution for a little bit, and then it would fuck up again.
Oh, it's only got 3.9. What?
Oh.
Wait, what? Maybe we need two pumps then.
Nah, you put 2 meters in, didn't you?
Yeah.
I don't think I've got 2 meters. I think I've got 1 meter.
Well, this is 3.9 meters. How'd you find out PSI for meters?
Look it up.
Up to 3.9 meters.
Well, that would be fine, wouldn't it? Because it's not. It's only 2 meters in length, right? Look up the, look it up. Wait, where are we going? I'm going Blighttown. Nick, can I just take the shortcut now that I did it legit?
No.
Or Hunty? Fuck. Blocks? What do you say? I'm going to go the legit way.
Go the legit way.
Such a little bitch, mate.
Yeah, I know.
Do you want me to go... Can I go the back streets now that I've done the way to go the legit way to Blighttown, or do you still want me to go the normal way? Where am I going? Always legit, no. Always legit,
yes.
Are you looking up the pump?
Yes.
You're really good at this. Yeah, 309 meters.
Oh yeah, that's fine. In D5, yeah.
Yeah, okay. So. Yeah, we're gonna get the D5. Well, I'm gonna get the D5. Oh, you should buy it now.
Maybe, let me just...
Because you can log into my PayPal.
Shh.
It's got 3.2.
That's
not the D5.
And that's not.
But you're checking its head pressure.
It's a head pressure of 5.2 meters. What?
Look at which one's better. Oh shit, that's not the right one. That's just the pump.
Yeah.
And. Should probably check out the pumps. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I am. Learn it, play it, live it. Whose slogan is that? I feel like that's like FIFA or EA or some shit.
Maybe.
The Elite. So this apparently has more head pressure than that's bullshit.
Yeah, 5.2. Ah.
What?
Maximum flow rate is only 1,000 meters per hour. The maximum head pressure is 5.2, whereas with the D5, it's got more flow.
Sure.
It's confusing.
Meaning? 1,000 liters per hour. I have less than a liter. Mm-hmm.
Apparently, Hunty says we should play Warframe.
No. Sorry, love. Not my type of thing.
Let's get two pumps.
I probably should, but I want to try out the D5.
Yeah.
If anything, I can cap that one off.
Mm.
But where would I put another pump? I don't have space.
The amount of times I've fell off these, no. I think you can. Oh, wait, no, you can.
Stagger them, so I should be able to.
Yeah.
That was the wrong thing.
Yeah, it was.
Can't even kick. I need like a poison ring. Or a resistance type of ring. Oh, I'm gonna get toxic now. Oh, sucky. Me off. that moment when you get more better frames in Blacktown than anywhere else. Oh, there's the lag. Oh, that was bad timing. I mean, oh, that's a little dude. You having fun there, Matt?
Yes.
You learning?
Yes.
This is the thing that I hate about this weapon. It's like, in Blacktown, it's really shit. I feel like I don't hit as hard as I should be. Take that! But I frame. Dick frames. Dick frames. Dick frames, man. Dick frames! What?
Two flavors, 3.353%. It's a very quiet pump. The detail is a little louder, has a bit more pressure. Yada yada yada.
Hunty, you should totally help us out. Figure out which one's more ideal.
You're not my type of thing. Why is everyone AFK in chat? Oh my god. Yes, agreed.
That's hot.
I was linked from this. What?
What?
Is this supposed to make it to a, mine's liquid lab? What?
Top corner? Maybe. Probably. Really wouldn't be surprised right now. I died. Oh, yeah, I died. Yep. No one's helping you out. Give more flow, maybe quite a cooler. Fuck. Fuck you, Nick. I'll get it right one day.
Because you're bad at the game. See? You walked right into that.
No, actually, I kind of stood there and took it like a man. That's pretty gross. Not gonna lie. D5 was a better pump.
Sounds pretty shit.
Kind of. D5 sounds like it's got 5 things. 5 watts of PSIs.
I'm just gonna ignore what you just said. Just pretend you did not say that.
No, I didn't make it over. No. 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 So much no. That's why it took so long. Why didn't you tell me I didn't rest at the bonfire?
That's me.
Matt.
You didn't rest at the bonfire.
Shit! What about that one?
That one.
No, the one next to it. No. No.
Maximum head pressure, 7.5 meters.
That's a really loud pump. I died. Oh my god. Fuck this man. Fuck you. Fuck it. Fuck. What?
I don't know. Just thought I'd point to it.
Nick, you're killing me.
3.9 meters. I don't know. I'll look it up later.
What does the other one have?
Same.
What, the, the 3.2 is the same. What did you say?
3.2 is a 3.2, is 3.9 or something. Or 5.5, but I don't know.
Should know.
I don't know.
Look it! Look up. What would you recommend? Do a versus.
Just did.
We won.
Not neither.
That's not helpful.
I know. I got a new match.
Yeah? Did we get a new match?
I think she like already like dematched me.
Rude.
That's very rude. Yes. Yeah, I got dematched.
Unmatched.
Dematched sounds a lot better.
No, it doesn't.
Sounds more threatening.
What's that? I'm not even gonna question you. Question your ability to exist.
Good.
Good.
I don't know why I exist.
Do you know why you exist, Matt?
Because my mommy and daddy.
Do you know why I exist?
Because your mommy and daddy had sex?
No. I exist just to cause destruction.
Yeah.
I hate everyone. I feel
just
like this
get
is,
good.
I think I feel like I should just end this now. Nick wants me to play Poe with him.
Still what?
Nick, do you want me to play Poe? Did you die again?
Oh yes you did.
Shut up. Just get good. Nick, I'm ready to head desk, mate.
In a bit.
Just, I gotta get to Blighttown Bonfire.
Yeah, get to Blighttown Bonfire.
And
then
we just end the episode.
Which bonfire?
The first one.
Oh.
What other one?
On
now,
the
but, yeah. Why would I go to the other one now?
I don't know.
It's way too far in the series, mate.
Sure.
Suck a dick. And I know it's a personal thing that me. I'm down about the you. You sat that beautiful sight of the girl in the front row. Scream your name. So damn that spotlight. Tell me things like I can't suck a dick for you. Give me some loot to hang on my wall. Sexy time. Nick, you're... How do I... You gotta... I can't! Just... I can't do it. I just can't call him Hunty.
Just call him Hunty. Just do it.
I gotta do it everywhere. Like, everywhere we exist, I have to call him Hunty. I need, like, a seal of approval.
Probably a seal of approval.
That's fine with me, question mark. What's fine with him? I forgot. Oh, to call him Hunty everywhere. Why? I like Nick so much better.
I still answered Hunty 100% of the time.
I know, but like, why am I going this way?
Because you're bad at the game.
But I don't want to call you Hunty. I want to call you Nicholas! Or
Nicholas Flamel.
Sir Flamel, or... Sir Flamel, or... Just Sir. I'm gonna call you Sir. It's getting to the end of the stream. If I can kill this bitch. I hate you already. I'm gonna backstab him.
Yeah. Let's get good.
Get him off the edge. GTFO, mate. GTFO. You gonna post on r/whatcallin?
No, just on the back door.
Why not r/whatcallin? They help you out, wouldn't they? Dead! No, he's not dead. Voluntary and involuntary. If feel like I probably would need two pumps, like. What I've got. I got a lot of stuff. We're doing Po after. Yeah. Yes, my friend Hunty. Yes, we are. Backstab. The eye frame. Dick frames. Oop. Nope. Don't want to die. Don't want to die. Poisonous. I don't like it. Dark Souls 3 are like hardly any points, so like you can just swing into someone and they die. Oop, you got the best answer there, Matt. What does it say?
You'd be fine with a single pump if you went for a CPU, 2 GPU, and 2 RAMs.
Bullshit!
I don't know which one they went.
Did they go for a single pump though? Like a really powerful single pump?
Maybe. No, where did
it's like a pump.
Swift tech pump. Yeah.
Is it swift? Is it swift? Is it swoon? Swoon!
4.4 meters of head pressure.
How much do the other ones have? 3.
The D5, the DDC had like 5.5. Where's the D5 to 3.9?
What did the DDC have? So why is it? It should be able to do it.
Yeah, it should.
Nick, you're lying to me. Alrighty, guys, it's gonna be end of the stream, end of the series, end of the episode. Kidding. No,
not the series.
Can I get tons of guns? Asshole out there, is this? No, not the bees. Not the bees. Not the bees. Yep. There'll be another stream coming up soon, hopefully. Spontaneous streams, hopefully planned streams, yes. You know, all that sort of stuff. And we'll be, adios.
Bye, bye.